both sitting at home, so I've got a small activity for the table tennis lovers. So the activity goes like this. You should bounce the ball both sides of your racket for the maximum number of